On our last episode of Dragon Ball Z, Frieza got pissed off, put shit inside people's mouths, it's gross, and we all moved the fuck on.
I got visual on the enemy.
God, this is Bob.
Shotgun, I'm clean, zoom it up! You wanna get out of here?
Shotgun,
I
really?
Shotgun,
I know.
That depends, who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker.
Oh no.
How do you know
I'm
who
CIA,
we are?
Bitch. Oh, will you help this stupid ass?
Now's not the time to talk.
Yay! I'm better than you in many ways! Will you just shoot one of those guys over there, please? Make yourselves useful. Like, really? You could. Or that. Oh my god, these guys are just cookie cutter out to be idiots. Hey, what's up? Hey, shoot the mannequin too. Yeah, mannequin, bitch! Yeah! Shoot everything! Okay. Shoot the pillar! Oh, okay, I accidentally shot him. Oh yeah, let's vault over it, because we can! What are you guys doing back there? Stop yucking it up, move up! Fucking little bitches.
There's a hallway on your left. Take it. It'll lead to a museum.
Alright, you got it.
Really gonna trust him.
Hey, you get another round.
Are you seriously gonna let me just shoot you in the hand like that and you're not...
Me.
Kill that guy!
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Engaging target! Target down!
Murdering people, watching them get murdered. Mannequin! Oh god. Oh no. Shoot that dude. Kick his ass. Shoot him in the nuts.
Enemy down.
Shotgunner on the field.
What other gun do I have, damn it?
Oh yeah, bitch. You think you got a shotgun? I got a shotgun too.
Jeez, I can't aim for nothing. Alright.
Damn it, I'm out.
On the move!
Priority target! Focus on him!
Move it out!
Got one! Oh my goodness, stop.
Take him down!
No, don't take him down. Don't take him down. I got a better idea. I don't like sticky grenades. They're not fun enough. Done. We don't stun people. We murder people. Bitch! Oh, shot his head off. Oh god, that was awesome. Oh, that's great. Will you kill this guy, please? Thank you. Okay.
Priority target. Take him out.
Engaging targets. Shotgun.
Oh yeah, can you kill that guy also? Almost gonna sit here and eat some Oreo cookies. These are pretty good Oreo cookies. Let's see if I can... Oh, I don't even have to try and I get you.
I'll get you just like that.
It's a home stretch, Captain. Exit dead ahead.
Then what?
I'll be waiting for you outside. Cool, get on out.
Let's just move over here casually. Yep. Let's move back. Let's continue to teabag the ground. Kill that guy. Oh, that's sweet. I can do this while I'm doing it. Yeah. Did I get you? Oh, we are not pinned down. Will you just stop with that stuff, Commander Yuckles? Really, it's not that serious.
Hit it out!
Okay.
Heads up! Tango, trying to move!
Tango down!
Oh, you suck.
I eat tangos like you for breakfast.
Oh crap. What? Yeah, that just makes sense at all. How? Oh, we gotta run. I don't wanna run. Oh, come on. Is he singing? Is this guy singing? Seriously? Wow, what a little bitch. I can't wait to chin check him with this shotgun that I love. I'm gonna call it Lucy. It's all cinematic bullshit here. Sweet, one of our guys got killed. I hated him anyways. Yeah, hit him! Aww. Hit both of them and kill the one guy. Oh, you would kill the black guy, you racist.
Maybe he lived. Maybe.
With his testicles shoved up his throat, that's how he lived. You call him Lucy from now on.
It's Lucy, the lover.
I am Lucy. You give me $4, I do anything. $5 too much, I go $4.
Now, what are the odds that the building collapsed, right? It didn't completely collapse and it left this area for them to crawl through.
You can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah, I wanna keep my head clear.
Okay. Give me all the morphine you can give me if I get a messed up leg like that. You best load me up.
What are you thinking, Walker?
Keep a steady supply. You got a drip you can hook up to me? I mean, come on. Can I just carry that around in my left hand and shoot with my right? Ain't nothing bad gonna happen with that.
Exactly. Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos would cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect.
How are the Helos flying around with that much desert storm going around?
Desert storm.
You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. Can we trust them?
Gould risked his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
People change, bitch. Come on. I don't think he's still a good guy.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore.
I don't even know who the bad guy is anymore. Right. Like, who they're talking about, Conrad Gould. I don't know. I just know one of them's a double coat, or a double traitor, whatever, douchebag asshole. And my guy's like, oh, he's a good guy, oh, he's a good guy. And I'm like thinking to myself, no, he's not, he's an asshole. And you know it. Yeah, shoot the doors. They weren't even locked. You didn't even try them. Just shoot the doors. Make him pay. Make him pay for having rusted hinges.
Come in. Over.
Copy that.
Damn rusted hinge doors.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
Oh, just put the hand, put your fingers to the side of your head and pretend it's Guild. Guild.
Damn! Citizen looking for survivors.
Yeah! Killed him! I didn't think I could kill anybody, but apparently I can. Ooh, look at the bodies. How? What are they hanging from? What the hell are they hanging from? They're just way up there yucking it up. Yeah, they're yucking it up.
Pretty, but take a fucking picture.
Alright.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that.
Chapter 7, the battle.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
With the floor. The battle with the floor.
What's going on here, Agent?
Stupid. Captain.
That's so cool, but I hate it.
Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No.
Well, by the way, you're next, Lugo. I'm going to shoot you in the face next.
That's true. He's in hiding somewhere. Damn it.
That is a stupid statue. Damn it. It has no damn place here.
Back on the radio. Signal's dead. Heads up.
I hate those instruments. Seriously, what are you guys doing? Come on, stop yucking it up over there. Let's go.
You got a problem with him, Adams?
We got stuff to do here, people. You guys are being little douches, you know. Just saying.
Revolution just stirring the shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Nothing over here. I was hoping there'd be something. I don't know. I'm an optimistic.
Hey, on me.
I think oh, okay. Okay, so it locks on something for a while, which is kind of dumb. I gotta shoot that, really? I have, like, nothing. Why aren't you guys shooting it?
Form up up on me. Let's move.
Yeah, form up on me. Let's do this. It's such a good idea. Oh God, are you telling me I can't go up the side? Son of a bitch! I need a gun. You got a gun, buddy?
Yeah! Got that gun!
What are they fighting for? I just don't understand. I don't get it. I need more bullets. Can y'all give me more bullets, please? Yes? No? Oh, here. Let's trade.
I can't see anything through the smoke.
Well, let's get down there.
Hook a brother up with bullets. Okay, this is important. Give me bullets.
This just in. Tourism up an astounding 3,000%.
Hell yeah, 3,000%. You know it is. Come on. Come on, you know we've got to go down here. Come on. Make it happen. Fast rope. Hey, that guy sounds happy. That guy sounds super happy. He's so thrilled. He's laughing so hard. He sounds like he almost can't suck in any more air. That's hot sun, cooled sand. Why would you have a pitcher with a tie on, no shirt, and a gun to your head? I mean, his finger isn't even on the trigger. Look, he's not serious. He's not serious. Put your finger on the trigger, not on the guard. Come on. Yeah, let me help you. There, in the eye, right? You like it in the eye. You love it in the eye. No, you really love it in the mouth. Oh, yeah. Let's shoot some of those teeth out. Oh, slide it in. Yeah.
What the hell?
Better this than slavery. Hell yeah. Whoa, some apples. Hey, let's shoot him. Sand comes out of his body. I shoot him and sand comes out of his body. Sure, why not? Let's try the shotgun. Right through, nothing. That's realistic. That's what would happen, really.
Oh my God. Who the hell would do this? It's not something I want to think about right now.
Heads up.
Yeah.
Soldiers. 12 o'clock. They spot us?
Not yet.
Who do you? Is it that bad? It sure as hell ain't good. Can you at least get a run out?
Okay, so what we're going to do is...
I'll tell you what I can do, though.
No, we want that, and we're going to have him get killed.
Haha! Bitch, I killed you!
We got movement!
Watch out! Focus on my target! Take her down!
You guys are stupid. You just see your buddy get murdered right in front of you and you just go, hey, let's go check it out. Oh shit. Come on. Is that how you want to play? I love me some shotguns. Bring it.
On the cargo box, take him down!
Got him! Engaging target!
I'm looking some shotguns!
Sticky out!
Enjoy that! Enjoy that sticky, I guess. I guess it's a sticky. I don't know. It seems to do nothing.
One in the open! Take the shot!
Oh, you take the shot. I'm just gonna yuck it up here and take a nappy nap. Well, after I shoot this guy.
We got more headed our way!
He's done!
What? It was so far from me. Are you serious? I had blood come out of multiple spots in my body. That was just ridiculous. That was nutty. That was so. That's a Saturday morning cartoon episode. That was so nutty. That was just ridiculous.
Oh my God.
Oh, you nutty people. You strange, crazy people. Right, you. Now.
Heads up, soldiers. 12 o'clock. They spot us? Not yet.
Not yet, but they will. And when they do, and I don't care when they do, I'm going to laugh. Just. Go ahead and spot me. It's good times. Nothing bad can happen. I'm going to keep trying these stickies because they provide them for me, so...
We've got bogeys! Alright, knock it down! Who's next?
Open fire!
Okay, let's move up a little. Hi, buddy. Hello. Hi, friend. Oh, who's hitting me over here? Shit.
Take him down!
Oh shit, no.
Take him out!
Yeah, will you please kill that asshole? I mean, really, he's not being too nice to me. I'm crawling out, larking it. It kind of hurts. Oh, wow. Just going to ignore him to move forward, aren't you? That's excellent AI. Next gen shit right there. Totally.
Next gen, bitch.
Oh, that was a bad guy? I thought that was one of my guys. I don't know why.
Pay attention! Take him out!
I'm trying to, but it cost a lot. Is that one of my guys now? I don't even know. He just dumped to the side. Boom! Dove to the side. He's not even really hurt. He's just like yucking it up right there. Get him! Get him! Yeah! Oh god, that was great.
Concentrate fire!
Oh no, I don't want to get the weird death again. Oh, I got grape jam everywhere. Oh, it's not you died. It's you got toast. You got toast.
You got toast.
That's what it should be. You got toasted. Toast. Oh, why does this one level take forever? Because it got too much moving animation bullshit going on right here. It's not even necessary for the store.
Heads up, soldiers.
Not a tumor.
They spot us?
Not yet.
What do to you?
Is it that bad?
It sure as hell ain't good. Can you at least get her running? You're towing her back to the motor coaster, you bitch.
Look, I'm a mechanic, not a miracle worker, all right?
Drop it. Contact! Sure thing!
Take it, grenade! Open fire!
Oh wow, that just makes a ton of sand go up everywhere.
Sticking grenade out!
Hey, come on, get him!
Yeah!
That was fun.
We got movement!
What? Are you just letting that bad guy stay right there? Don't just let bad guys stay there, they're bad guys. They're bad. Shoot them. Have another weird grenade, because, yeah, stuff.
Still on the target! This might take longer than I thought! We got more than our weight!
Oh, everything takes longer than you thought, unless it sucks, because you're a little bitch.
Priority target! Focus on him! Grenade out! Got one!
Oh god, the movements of these guys are just so lazy. Oh, I'm just gonna casually strut over here and I'll do my thing. Don't worry. It's all good. Nothing bad could happen. Oh shit. I love it when they keep walking forward and then they react to the gunshot that killed them. That's the best.
I'm on that highway side.
Snipe that hostile.
Neutralized.
Snipe that bitch. Oh, come on. That's all you're going to give me is this crappy gun. Give me something good. Come on. Hook it right up. Come on. That's all you got. What do you got? Yeah, here's a better gun. Ooh, it's got a silencer. Yeah!
Put silence on this bitch for no reason.
Silence this motherfucker up. I'm gonna go up to him and go, yeah, yeah! Just yell anyways, and they'll be like, what? Why did you yell? That's dumb. And then just murder them. What happened to that guy? I fail to understand what happened to homeboy. Refill ammo. Thank you very much.
Got one!
Get down!
There you go. Oh no, that hurts. It stings. That stings even the heavy droid. I'm gonna wait for the grape jam to go away. The toast is all gone. Ah, it's piece of cake.
They'll be back.
Hey, fuck.
They'll
face.
Be back.
Tell the 33rd.
What are you resurrecting
down. This
them?
Is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
I'm guessing the story has to take me on somewhere else. Nope, I guess I go this way. Gonna run up here. Gonna change to a shotgun. I can sense the close quarters. Come on, come on.
Who led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers?
Oh, come on, really?
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
There ain't no bugs alive out here. We're supposed to believe this. Come on now, come on. Except for those giant spiders. Those are actually... Hey, what's up, buddy? Those are actually pretty vicious spiders, you know. Are you still... Oh, hi!
Hold up. You smell that?
You're kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No. Not that.
How's it going, buddy? I don't care. Totally worth it. I don't care. Worth it. What the hell happened? Oh, I thought it killed me.
Don't let him touch us.
Don't let him touch you, so you just walk right through one of them?
Soldiers, get ahead.
Ooh, this is cool. This is, I thought this was like a dream sequence, but apparently this is like legit. This could be bad here. Will you guys help?
Heavy trooper, take him down!
Going out!
Bring it, motherfucker!
Thank God!
Enough of you!
Get him!
That's the last one.
Why do this?
About time. Jeez.
It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with
us. Ooh, scout tactical. Let's do it. Totally impractical weapon, but I want it. Yeah! I got my trusty shotgun, which is good for just everything, of course. Alright, more scout tactical ammo. Yeah, let's bust this bad boy up the hallway. Totally inappropriate time to use it.
Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
Okay, maybe I better bring out the 12 gauge.
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool. Suicidal. You'd have to be
or a maxi pad.
Head on. See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction. A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is.
Look at that bad guy smirk.
Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. You gotta be smart about this. Okay, Gould's right there and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead.
You're dead. They are so dead anyways. Not to mention, how many civilians have I personally murdered?
Begin.
Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Really? You gotta get... What? Why are you shooting near them? Oh.
Fuck it. I'm taking the shot.
Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
Why not just, you know, take a knife and slice off some of their flesh directly and then just put some sand in it and grind it in? I think that would be way more effective. Wow.
You, take care of the rest of them.
Yes, sir.
Gunshots are way louder than that, by the way, in real life. They're fucking
maybe
ridiculously
if you understood
loud.
What the hell you put these people through? Set them up.
Line them bitches up.
Over here.
That is not the gun I have. Did they just make me. Okay.
We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians?
Shoot
them.
Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. I'm trying to shoot him. I am trying to actively shoot him. God. You son of a... Let me shoot him.
Let me take the shot.
We can't. Take the shot. Take the shot.
You know it's the right call.
No, take the shot. Take the shot.
Begin.
Kill that guy.
Move it out.
You gotta save Gould.
Shit, we got hostiles.
Yeah, got that brick. Totally killed him.
Shit! We got company!
Adam, you're with me! Luca!
Haha, I got him! He did! Oh! How? How? Must have been some snipers I didn't see. You get killed really easy in this game. I mean, it's kind of redonkulous how easy you get killed. Alright, we're not going to watch that bullshit cutscene again.
Now the chance, Walker.
Changing position!
Threat eliminate!
Oh, three headshots. I'm a boss. Look at that shit. Three headshots.
Adam, you're with me. Lugo, protect Gould.
You got it!
Lugo! Get your rifle on my target! There!
Don't worry, Gould. I got you. Hey, stay the fuck down, man! Got one! Forget me!
Get that
get
guy behind
gate.
The sandbag!
I'm under heavy fire back here! Get the fucking gate!
Reloading!
Gould, stay down!
Get him back on his feet! Get him back on his feet!
Hurry up, guys! Hold the back shape!
Oh, shit. Well, this is probably going to be bad now. Oh, Snapples.
Well, this part's kind of tough right now. Maybe you should have played it a little easier, Walmart Killer. How about you eat it? I'll do it any way I want.
Thanks for watching and have a nice day.